Fab reader Ajay Khetkar has spotted the Bajaj Avenger 180 Street at a dealership in Maharashtra. The Bajaj Avenger 180 Street reportedly costs 83,987 Indian rupees, ex-showroom, Bengaluru. It will go head-to-head with the Suzuki Intruder 150 in the budget cruiser market. The cruiser at the dealership sports a red paint job with graphics on the fuel tank and side panels. The design of the graphics is akin to the 2018 Bajaj Avenger 220 Street. The exhaust design is also similar to the 220cc Street variant. The bike continues with the same analog speedometer with a digital inset like the 150cc version. The sculpted single-piece seat and the forward foot controls result in a laid-back riding position. The power plant looks similar to the one found in the Bajaj Pulsar 180. However, it gets a black treatment, and the engine head has a gray finish. In the Pulsar, the 178.6cc engine with 5-speed transmission punches out 17.02 PS at 8,500 revolutions per minute and 14.22 Newton meters at 6,500 revolutions per minute. Expect the Avenger's heart to have a cruiser-friendly state of tune. A carburetor handles the fuel supply. The cruiser employs telescopic front fork with gaiters and twin rear shock absorbers. The front wheel comes with a disc brake, whereas the rear gets a drum unit. The exhaust design is identical to the 2018 Avenger 220 Street. Expect the launch to happen in the weeks ahead. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.